Relax with Ariel. Hello everyone, it's Ariel. So today I'm going to be doing a short roleplay. And stay tuned to the very end, because I'm going to be doing some shoutouts. Hello, how are you? Good, did you find everything you were looking for today? Perfect. So, yes, we do charge for bags. You bought your own? Okay, that's even better. Now, this for you. Just check it for you. Oh dear, it appears to have been used. Smells really good though. Oh yeah, it's a tester. Okay, I will just go and see. Don't mind waiting for a sec. Okay. Just put that to one side and just put the message through. And that is the body butter souffle. The private show Britney Spears. Okay, so that shouldn't be too long, assuming it's in stock. Next item. This is rather nice. Where did you find this? I think these are new. So these are sticky notes. And they say awesome, hello, best friends, bear hugs, there's a dog, panda, a dog on a skateboard, another dog, and a bear. So let me just scan. Reduced to 75p. Okay, because the bag is slightly damaged. Okay, so I'm just going to one side. Now your next item is the Eric Bristow's Extra Firm Hold Hairspray. Lasting hold for hard to control hair. Up to 24 hour hold. Just scan this barcode. make sure it works. So you push this button once for on, and the light comes on once for off. And this is a dog flea electric cone. If your dog ever gets fleas, you run it through there, and it kills the fleas instantly. So, very handy to have. And you can also use it as a normal comb. I recommend every dog owner just get one of these, just in case. So, so it does work, which is good. Batteries are just standard, so that's scan. Is £5. Okay, good. So, oops, I always forgot. Is that everything for you today? Good. And how would you like to pay? So it is £11.50. You'd like to pay by card. Okay, if I just take your card. Thank you. Let me just... okay. That didn't go through. I just get the receipt to show you. As you can see, it didn't go through. Remember, we have a half price sale next Monday, so do stop by and hopefully see you soon. Okay, have a good day. Good, good, so you found everything you were looking for today. Very good. Okay, so we just fold this up for you. So you want special ones, the right ones. And the size is small. Okay. You do realise they have the rips in the front. You didn't realise. Okay, do you still want them? Good. I've got to manually type in the code. So, okay, department. £25. Okay, good. Right, so I just put this aside for you. Okay, so our next item is a camo bag. Little marks here, there. I can certainly see about that. It's a percentage off, out of 25% sound. This is, let me have a look. This is £5. Your next item is this notebook, and it says, Hanazuki, be happy, bad mood, this diamond don't chip, just chill, hashtag loving. Feisty, sad, mood meter, bad, good, great, hi, hashtag scared. Okay, so this is sealed, so I'm going to scan the barcode. This is £2. I see that's everything. How would you like to pay today? With your points card. Okay, let me see how many points you have. So if I could just hit your card. Thank you. Let me just run that through the system. So you have got £32 on your points card. And you'd like to use some of them. Processing, and it's done. So there's your card back and your items. Would you like a bag for your items? No? Okay, fine. So you have a great day, and don't forget about our half price sale this coming Monday. So see you soon, and enjoy your items. Are you ready to check out? Great. So, see, you've been down our retro-toy aisle. Oh, well done, you've picked up the accompanying baby swan. So this is Belle, and this is the little baby one. Just make sure it's all good. Just a little bit of pen mark there. We could discount that for you. Could do 50% on that. This one is the Swan Princess. Very good condition. Got pink hair and open out to reveal a space for you to keep trinkets. So okay, that key does not fit, but we can get in the keys to fit this one. It needs to be a heart shaped one. Okay, would you like me to do that? Would you like me to do that for you? But it's going to be quite expensive because they're quite sought after. Okay, so you're not too fast. Alright, no worries. So this is half price. Okay, and it's now like £5. Okay, good. Perfect. So, can just imagine me swimming around. Did you find everything you're looking for today? Good, okay. So, just the one item. Okay. The leg and the hand of this creature have been chewed. So, we're going to have to discount it. I need to take a look. We can give you this for, I'll sell it to you for £1. Is that okay? Okay. So this is, what is it? It's called a parasaurolophus. I've never heard of a parasaurolophus, but this is apparently what it is. A parasaurolophus. Pterodactyl piece here. The eyes are good. It's a shame the arms are chewed. And very scaly. So I'll just put that in there. And okay, so how would you like to pay for this little creature? By cash. Okay, thank you. So, thank you very much. Good day. Bye. Oh, hello there. Did you find everything you're looking for? Excellent. So, see, you've bought these scissors. They work very well. Perfect. These are 50p. don't have any more pets. These are like the end of mine. But, they're quite good, aren't they? Got a really good sound. These away before I get too carried away with pretending to cut fabric. Okay, so put this there. I see you've also bought a fork. Quite random. So these are only 10p. So far it's working, it's doing what it should do. It's a relaxation device and it's perfect. Go that way. Good. Perfect, so I'll just put that there for you. So you've got some pencils, so just going to make sure that they're all good, just in there for you, because they're all different prices, and I've got pencils, you've got pens, those are permanent markers, that's a permanent marker, that's a permanent marker, that's a binary pen. Let's check. That's 10p. That's 10p. That's 50p. That's 50. That's 50p. This one is a little more expensive, it's £5. That's £2. That's £2. And this one is a neon gel pen. That is £1. So, still like them, but not this one. Okay. So, I've got the pink one, blue, blue. Black, black pen, black, color black, I think that's blue, graphite, graphite, good. also sell these fountain pens. This is a calligraphy pen. Would you be interested in this? This is £8. No? Okay, that's fine. Just total for that is £8. Now I'd like to pay my cup. Thank you. So let me just put that through. Great, it's gone through. Okay, so hopefully see you on Monday. We have a half price sale. PPCG, Namda, and hello to my new subscribers, and welcome aboard the Mermaid channel. Everyone else, big hello to you, and I'll see you in my next video. I hope you enjoyed this. So until then, see you next time.